TGS TV, education and more.
This is Educate Ghana Summit Coronavirus Awareness Campaign.
Hello Ghanaians, beware of coronavirus. It's a deadly disease. We recommend the following standard precautions for avoiding respiratory viruses. 1. Wash your hands often with soap and water, or use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. 2. Cover your mouth and nose with your elbow or tissue when you cough or sneeze. 3. Avoid touching your eyes, nose and mouth if your hands aren't clean. 4. Avoid sharing dishes, glasses, bedding and other household items if you are sick. 5. Avoid close contact with anyone who is sick. 6. Clean and disinfect surfaces you often touch. 7. Stay home from work, school and public areas if you are sick. 8. Avoid eating raw or undercooked meat or animal organs. 9. Don't go out into crowded places. 10. Don't eat in public places. 11. Quarantine yourself. 12. Talk a meter away from people. 13. Don't cuddle or accept a hug from any person. 14. Listen to the Ministry of Health guideline. Now, in a vehicle, note the following guidelines. 1. The moment you sit in a car, sanitize your hands. 2. After taking your change or balance from mate, sanitize your hands. 3. After opening a window, sanitize your hands. 4. Someone gets down and you happen to climb in and out of the car, sanitize your hands. 5. Someone coughs or sneezes, cover your face. 6. You eventually alight at your destination, sanitize your hands. 7. Insist all windows be opened. 8. Beware anytime you touch the seat in front of you and sanitize your hands. 9. Avoid buying. 10. When out of the car, wash your hands with soap and running water at the next available place you find a sink. 11. Avoid touching your face. Sanitize before you do. Thank you. Beware of coronavirus.
Partners, Upper Menya District Assembly and EGS TV. Supporter, Abba Father Phones and Accessory. Call to sponsor or partner on 0541-935106 or 0242-368557. 0541-935106 or 0242-368557.
Educate Ghana Summit. Re-educate Ghana.